On Remembrance Day, I spend a lot of time thinking about the battlefield trips that I've gone on with KCS, with parents, staff, and students. And I think about the places that we visited, the monuments, the cemeteries, the memorials, and I think about the names and the people who never ever came back. And I spend Remembrance Day thinking about them and taking a moment to value their sacrifice.